Hey gamers, it's GrindThisGame here, back with some Stardew Valley. Working our way through winter here. Let's check out the weather. Oh, it's gonna be sunny, that's nice. And neutral luck. Probably won't go to the mine today. We're gonna try out this new fancy kitchen though. Nothing like some fried eggs in the morning. Good little breakfast to get our farmer going. See what it's like out there. Oh, we got a little light snow going on. Winter crops are coming along. Oh, got some worms. Another chicken statue. I keep getting these. Those furnaces going. How are the chickens doing? Looking pretty good. Producing our breakfast for us. Let's get those eggs turned into mayo. A little bit of a money maker for us. Turns out tortillas are good for giving as gifts to most people. How are the cows doing? Let's get them happy. Now I still left my milk pail back at the mine, so I wasn't able to milk them. Now, I found this little cave here beside the quarry. It seems to be a different zone. It's not the mine, it's a separate little mine. So we're gonna go explore this, see what's inside. Looks like it's got quite the warning there. Okay, we got a slime that's a kind of a rusty color. I haven't seen one like that yet. This is the mine away from the mine. Oh wow, what the heck? I don't think I've seen these flying skulls before. They don't hit too hard. What about these guys? They'll die pretty quick. Not too tough. It looks like there's a baby slime there. I don't know if we can collect them or what. And I think the ones with tails are males or females. So at some point we'll have to make a slime hut and try to get some babies. Eggs or babies or what? I'm not sure. These silver ones take quite a few. Oh, we got a diamond. Okay, we're gonna plow through here. Max speed. Mostly just getting stone though. A little bit of iron. Quite a few skulls in here. Those guys don't seem to drop anything. That thing just dropped rice shoots. Really weird. That's the last thing I think a skull would have, is some rice shoots. Okay, we got the Grim Reaper here at the end. Golden scythe. Oh, nice. I don't know if that works any better, but it looks nicer. More powerful. Okay. Maybe it cuts more grass. We'll have to test that out in the spring. Okay, we got some secret notes. We're gonna see what these contain here. Nice little family photo. Okay. And that looks like a X marks the spot kind of thing. I think I know where that is. I think that's over by Jojo Mart. We'll have to check that out at some point. And time for bed. Okay, our mining went up. That's good. And we can transmute something into gold. I think copper. Maybe iron. Probably iron. Got snow again. Luck is not so great. We're gonna try to get to the bottom of the mines in this episode. And we also got some night market kind of event coming up. Clint is giving us free gold. Can't complain about that. Got a tasty mayo. And do I have my pail now? Now we got the pail, but now we can actually milk them. I think it's the first time we milked them. And I think we want to turn that milk into cheese, so try to make some cheese making machines. Try to get these cows happier. I wonder how much grass is going to grow back in the summer and spring. Okay, we got the kids having a get-together in here. But let's donate some stuff. We got some new... one new thing here. No reward. Okay, Jess loves pink cake. We don't have any flour, so we can't make any cake yet. Abigail thinks we're bored. Let's give her something. Let's give her a tortilla. I think she's always hungry, so... yep, she liked it. How about Elliot? He liked it too. Okay, good. I think they generally like cooked food. And we got a lot of books to read here. Here we go. Diamond yields. Diamonds only form mine level 50 or greater. Okay. Approximately 1 in 500 stones will be diamond rich. That's a pretty low rate. And the frequency goes up 0.000016 per level. Jeez. And there's this video game. Anyone who beats it? Okay. That's, I think, in the bar. Someday we'll try to beat that. And then the star drop. We've already got a few star drops, which helped increase our max energy. Genetic material, meteorites. Hmm. We're inserting alien DNA into our genomes. Okay, you can click on books even after they're read. That's interesting. Scarecrows. We know all about these already. And we've been collecting them, so... back to the farm, get those cheese makers out there. dog is having a fit. He running into the barn? I think he's stuck. We'll have to go turn on those geodes someday. Apparently it doesn't require luck, so I guess we could go any day. We'll make another cheese press here. I'm probably gonna need three to keep up with three or four to keep up with the cows. And a little bit of fishing here. I wanted to do some night ocean fishing. Okay, that one was easy. What do we get? Herring. Whoa, this one's all over the place. And we got treasure, we'll try to get both. Whoa, it's the feisty one. Almost lost him. Bouncing at the bottom. I know there's a lure that prevents that, but I haven't used it yet. The longest fish, what is it? Squid. And, oh, coal, come on. Cheese and mayo, now all we need is some bread and maybe, something else to put in that sandwich. But we're generally just selling it for money now. Actually, I don't think you can you might be able to use cheese in a sandwich. I haven't looked at all the recipes yet. New day. Year 2 should be interesting. Oh, our aged super cucumber roe sold for 434. That's pretty good. Probably going to get some more ponds going once our super cucumbers have multiplied. Catch 10 perch. I don't think we'll probably get through that in time. Some snow coming up. Spirits are in good humor. Might be a good day for the mine. Okay, certain fish. Yeah, we just caught a squid. Lots of little clues given throughout the game, which is nice. Those exotic fish back. I don't know why I'm storing all these fish. I probably don't need them. Could sell them for some cash, but we don't really desperately need cash right now. Some putting away here of stuff. Gotta sell this cheese and mayo. And our winter crops are in. And I saw my sea cucumber jumping around back there. It's pretty much the only thing that grows in winter. Without a greenhouse, I think. Really want to get that greenhouse, but we need some spring crops, I think. Get these replanted, I think. Turbo speed. Got some row. Four out of five, okay. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I think about getting just over 50% of the people have subscribed, I think, of that view. Okay, we're gonna try to get down the mine here. We're at level 105. We're gonna try to get to 110 or 115. Got a decent amount of time left in the day. 80 to, I think, 120 is kind of like this lava look. Oh, that was a lucky, lucky ladder right away. Oh, we have a note here. What does it say? Hope you two are doing well. Favorite gifts. Pink cake, sunflowers for Haley. Gemstones for someone else. But those are all saved. We can read them later. Oh. Infested level. Big blobs. Blobs and babies. Babies from blobs. We must best them all. Another note. Okay, we'll sauce it up. Should help. Final blob. Oh, I just noticed that one had a little skull inside the oh, stairway down already. We'll take it. Smash our way through here. So fast. Down we go. Emeralds, we like emeralds. Lots of goodies. Let's fly through that. Okay, 110. Oh, what do we get? Space boots. What are the stats on these? +4 defense, +4 immunity. That's an upgrade, we'll take it. We got a bit of time left. We'll keep going here. Try to get down maybe to 115. Ooh, I think you missed. Oh, what's this? Inventory full. Gotta eat up, get that diamond. Nice. Okay, we better get out of here. The bats are coming. I like the look of those new boots. Pretty snazzy. Nice purple boots. Okay, we're running low on time. We should probably just go down. Oh. It's Fireface. Gotta clear this inventory up. What can we trash? Okay, what do we got here? Good things in garbage cans. Cookies at the Mulners. Treasures by the blacksmith. And behind the saloon, we got the dish of the day. And this one. Things that Abigail loves. Chocolate cake, spicy eel. Guess we'll use these notes for when birthdays come up. I see you, crab. We're gonna get you. Oh, it's getting late. Midnight. Another secret note. Look at this gold, and then we better... Oh, nice ladder over here. Okay, we'll take it. And we better get home before it's too late. Only 5 levels to go, I think. I think 120 is the bottom. Our inventory is very full. So let's read these notes, see what we got. Lots of, like, what everyone loves. That'll be handy. And what's this one say? Ooh, secret treasure by the railroad. I think that's behind the spa. We'll have to check that out. And time for bed. Day 11 of winter. It's going pretty fast here. It's going to snow tomorrow, and how's our luck? Mildly perturbed. Oh geez, gotta clean up that inventory. Not sure what we'll use that squid ink for. Haven't seen any of that till now. This is one of my more favorite songs in the game. But skipping ahead here, we'll get some worms, and we're gonna plant a little bit of a forest grove. I don't think the trees are growing in the winter, but we'll get them prepped for spring, and then hopefully they start growing. Do a bit of each tree. With some space. Nice and organized. Okay, the wizard wants a void essence. Take that over to him. Made a decent amount of coin there. We're gonna grow a lot of crops in the spring though. Gonna have to make a lot of sprinklers. But we got the metal to do it. What do we got coming up here? It's birthdays, the night market. Okay, looks like the spirits are very happy. Would be a good day to finish off the mines. Oh, we got a lot of stuff ready to go here. So, vacuum all that up. Got some geodes we have to hand in. rubbish elm, earth crystal, stone, stone, granite, earth crystal. We're not really getting... Oh, neptunite, that's new. Iridium ore, we like that. We'll take that. Some of those are artifacts, so we'll go hand those in. Gunther, our favorite guy. I like this little green monster guy. I kind of wanted to keep him. Got an achievement. So we hit some threshold there with the artifacts. Put some more away here. Got another rare crow. That'd be nice for our spring crops once we get them ready to go. And what do we got here? Brewmaster's Guide. Now we should be able to do this in the spring or summer as well. Get some pale ale for Pam. He's got a quest going for that. And some kegs for wine. We'll be doing that as well. We already got a bit of wine on the go. Got a couple barrels going, I think. Hey, Harvey. You hungry? He liked it. Back to the mines. Here we go. We're gonna do the last five levels. I'm curious if there's some kind of boss at the end. Guess we'll find out. Okay, only four to go. Nothing too crazy so far. Looking for that ladder. Should probably look around for the ladder before I hit all these rocks. Even if we finish the mines, we'll probably be back to farm materials in the future. Oh, we got a... looks like a ruby there. Ruby rock. We'll take it. We got copper all the way down here. Up in case there's something bad coming up. Okay, we got the stairs, but there's a few more things I want to get before I go down. Not too late in the day. We got the time. Quite a bit of gold here. Oh. It's Sometimes those guys have crabs, sometimes they don't. Got mushrooms in here too. Must be moist in here. Bats are coming. At least one. A bit of strip mining here. You got us. Okay, second. I guess this is technically the last level. We'll see. Unless 120 has something on it. If I was the game creator, I'd put a big giant boss at the bottom. So I'm curious. We might be under-armored if that's that's the case. For stairs. Okay. Oh, what do we got? Okay, just a chest. The snakes look a little bit suspect. We got a skull key. Added to our wallet. Okay. No boss. I guess we're out of here. I'll have to figure out what the skull key does. There is a button to put everything in a chest that's already in there, but there doesn't seem to be one like that that takes everything out that you already have. Which would be kind of handy. Stack things up. We'll go see if they're selling anything new in here. Got the lava katana. Huge damage. We'll have to buy that when we got a bit more money. 25k is a lot. We already got the best boots from here. I am using a knockback ring on purpose, just because I find it easier to use, but maybe we'll swap it out at some point. Still need to find Linus's basket. And Gil. I wonder if Gil has anything for us, or whether he's just gonna sleep in his chair forever. Back. Oh! Some wine just popped. Sell one of these and see what they bring in. Time for bed. Okay, what did we get for that wine? We got 336, not bad. Cheese is almost as good. And I think cheese ages much quicker. Okay, we're probably not going to get that perch quest done. Spirits are very happy. But we're all done with the mine for now. Got some chocolate cake. Mmm. Who wrote us? The traveling merchant fleet will be at the dock. Okay. Free coffee. Oh, yeah. I need that. Too expensive to upgrade the house, but we are gonna get the slime hutch, I think, here. Let's see what that's all about. There it is. Get slime. 20 slimes, it said? Gonna try to get one of every building for sure. Where to put it? I think right here is probably good. Robin will work away on that for a couple days. And I'm gonna get a workbench as well. We'll put it right by all our chests so we can craft things easier. Yeah, we're gonna do a little bit of fishing here. Oh, inventory's full. Not sure that was worth junking those things, but... Oh, it's so late in the day. Can we get to our bed in time? Nope. Passed out. That'll be expensive. Should have headed home just a little bit earlier. We've got an arrow pointing at a quest. Oh, wait. I turned that in off camera to the wizard. Sorry, it didn't make it into the episode. That we'll never be able to do. Actually, 14 days? No, we won't be able to do it. Unless the winter crops count. I don't think they will. Nice and sunny tomorrow. Annoyed luck. Lack of luck. Let's talk geodes. Different kinds. Omni geodes can contain everything. Okay. We kind of knew this, I think. Okay, our passed out bill, 447. Poor Dr. Arby. I wonder if that gets more expensive each time. So we're here to give Emily something. Something that she'll like. Amethyst. It's actually from Clint. I think the secret is out. And we're here at the night market, but I think we're here a little bit too early. But we'll take a look. This guy look creepy? Shrouded figure. Can send you home. No, we'll save our money. Who's this guy? Lupini. Come back when the market's open. Fair enough. Here we are. We've skipped ahead. Got some new music for the night market. Mermaid show. We'll have to check that out. Sounds like an expensive yam. 200 gold. Abigail likes it. Spicy air. Maybe someone farted. Okay, I think I'm gonna buy this painting. Waste of money, maybe, but I want to decorate my house. And I like how the pig is having a swim right above me there. I'd love to buy the cone hat, but it's too expensive. Maybe next year when we're super rich. We're gonna plant a lot of crops, so hopefully we'll get rich. And I want to get the greenhouse going so we can grow crops year-round. Maybe some fruit trees as well. Could buy a coconut. That's one expensive egg. Dorado. I haven't seen this fish yet. We don't really need it, but why not? I'm gonna buy one. Because you never know. Let's head down here. I think this might be the mermaid show. Ooh. Trippy. Reminds me of the fifth element, when there's that blue lady who sings. Oh, trippy. Gotta get a screenshot of that. Should have eaten a few mushrooms before we came here. Well, that was cool. What are these shells for? Play her song here. There we go. That's it. I'm a musical genius. And we got a pearl. We do it again? Only one pearl. Understandable. What else do we have in this market? Who's this guy? Get some candy canes. They're a little bit out of season. Actually, it's winter. I can clear some room here. Oh, the free coffee they talked about. I'll take it. That came out pretty fast. Looks like a drip coffee. Got this cool sub here. There's a very British-looking man here. Deep sea fishing tour. Yeah, let's do it. Why not? Down we go. Maybe we'll see a leviathan. A ghost leviathan. Or maybe some mermaids. I think I can fish in here. Maybe. Fish in junk? Suspect there's gonna be something exotic in here. Looks like a spook fish, okay. Haven't seen one of those before. A little bit of junk. That will junk right away. Okay, it's 12 a.m. We better think about getting out of here. I think it'll take too long to run home, so we might just use a totem and teleport. Midnight squid. That's new. Okay, it's 1:40. We should probably leave it right away. Oh man, 1:50. I didn't leave enough time, I don't think. Run to the bed, run to the bed. Are we gonna make it? Barely. Okay, we leveled up fishing, we got a worm bin, some new lures and stuff, new hook. But we're gonna wrap it up here. Seems like a good time to end. Let's see what we got here. Decent income. Well, thank you all for watching. And we'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.